The most powerful lesson I learned from the really fascinating story of Rachel Carson was the importance of gathering years. Rachel Carson was an environmentalist long before that term was ever used. She was a marine biologist who became a best-selling writer. And in 1962, she published a book called Silent Spring. And that book, more than any single action by any other individual, launched the modern environmental movement. And what she discovered on the long, complicated, often difficult journey was the importance of gathering years. Years when she was, as a scientist and writer, not necessarily accomplishing any big thing to add to her resume. And she came to learn through that experience that there were times in one's life, in all of our lives, when we're taking in information, we're translating it into knowledge, we're investing in our gifts and our experience, and that those components of those years are essential to the making of a great leader and to the accomplishment of a big, worthy, influential purpose. So think about that for a second. Some of our most important time are times when not a lot is happening externally, but that doesn't mean that really big, really important stuff isn't happening inside us. So nurture those gathering years, work from them, work with them, and go forth fully confident that they are going to pay huge dividends for you and your mission as you become a great leader.